Devin Haney says he is the face of boxing, that he's the guy taking all the risks, going to fight the best fighters in the world. I didn't know Kambosos is the best fighter. Probably if I did the list of worst champions in history, Kambosos would be number one on that list. Worst. Really nothing special, Kambosos. And he beat him twice, and it's not a big deal. He couldn't even stop him. Couldn't even stop Kambosos, who's not even any good. And then he lost to Loma. We all saw that. Staying active, selling out arenas. 2,600 tickets to fight JoJo at MGM. I've never seen the MGM more draped off than in that fight. Everything was draped off. And the Linares fight, I heard, didn't sell. So either he's in denial, he's trolling, or he really believes this delusion because the people around him are gassing him up. So they're setting him up for a major disappointment. He says that he is the face of boxing. So you'll see the comments from fans. I think almost no fan agree with that. One comment is that he's not even the face of his division. You could say Teofimo Lopez. You could say Regis. He just moved up to 140. Even at 35, he wasn't like a big player. There's a lot of hype around this kid. 15 fights in Mexico. Anybody watching this wants to be 15-0. You could go to TJ, pay for fights, and get it. And that's why BoxRec, after that, changed the rule in recent years that if you fight in TJ and it's all a mismatch, it's not going to go on your boxing record. Devin Haney talks like he is on drugs. It's not what you are doing or how great you think you can fight, but do the world want to see you? The answer is no. The world, I said. He's not even the face of his division. There you go. And you can't say you're the face of boxing when Canelo and Tank are making times 10, times 20, times 50 more than you're making. You're not making that kind of money. You don't have that fan base. You have three people gassing you up. Just because someone was talented in the amateurs doesn't mean they're made for the pros. And I think that's the case with Devin Haney. In the amateurs, you can slap around. You can move around. In the pros, he's not getting knockouts. People love knockouts. Imagine watching the NBA with no slam dunks. It's called the WNBA. Can you say that Devin Haney's a WNBA of boxing? Possibly. He doesn't get any slam dunks. People love knockouts. He doesn't get knockouts. And that is factual. People love excitement. People love Gervonta Davis. They love Canelo. They love Wilder. They love action. They love Benavidez. They just don't like Devin. There's nothing that... All the talking outside the ring is not even entertaining anymore when it's nonsense like this, when it's delusional. I'm the face of boxing. Maybe in your mind, if you look in the mirror, and just a kid has more issues than you probably think. Devin should put this bit on stand-up special. He's a funny guy. It's okay. Falsely believe in yourself, clown. He lost his last fight. And these are fans, and I don't know these fans. I have no connection to them, but I'm saying you can't fool the people. You could fool your entourage of 50. I don't know, why does a young fighter need an entourage of 50 anyways? You're not Floyd, you're not Tank. Just trying to copy everybody. Just because they said Tank is the face of boxing, this kid says he's the face of boxing. Someone says here, the day Devin Haney becomes the face of boxing, that is the day you can announce that boxing is officially dead. The fact is, we all know what Devin Haney is. It's a hype job. It's a lot of marketing. It's a lot of, you know, playing the part, but not being the part. Someone says here, Cap, which best fighters he's faced. Slim got a gift against Loma. Man straight capping, face of boxing. You can't pull the fans. And that's all I got to say. So I'm going to let these comments roll. And you could just judge for yourself what people are saying. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Devin Haney says he is the face of boxing. Probably the funniest thing I've heard in a very long time. Almost like when Regis told him, name one of the 15 people you knocked out, and he couldn't name them. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But let me know what you guys think. Is Devin Haney, like he says, the face of boxing? Is he is he the number one guy in the sport? Pretty funny. Can't be the face of boxing doing 150K pay-per-view buys in an undisputed fight.